I'm so scared. Bro, I'm so fucking scared of this game. Y'all do not understand. Oh my god. I don't know. I watched Berlizzi play, and I watched a whole bunch of other YouTubers that I like, that I watch personally play, and then I know a couple people that played it, and it's just like, I'm terrified, bro. I stalled this for a whole day. What time is it? It is 7:07 right now. And literally, I've been preparing to do this all day, but like I'm just so terrified to play because I know I love the backrooms lore and all that extra stuff, but like I'm terrified to play this. But like I know it's gonna be fun, but I just hate scary games. But I love playing and making videos on it and stuff like that. Anyway, I'm gonna try to fix my upload schedule and everything, get that fixed. Like I know it was terrible with the Poppy Playtime thing. I just wanted Poppy Playtime to be over and like move on for that. I was just recording just to record. I wasn't really paying attention to anything. But now I'm gonna try to fix things. I'm trying to fix my mic, my keyboard. I bought a new mouse and keyboard actually because I broke the other one. I literally, yeah. But we're not gonna talk about that. But I'm fixing the mic. I'm trying to get more cushioning around it and like fix the setup with it and everything just so I could have more movement and, you know, more things with it. But yeah, I'm hoping it might be better in this video. I'm gonna try to tone things out and fix it. But also, my YouTube channel got hacked. I got everything deleted. I had videos posted, but they got deleted. Everything just got wiped. I was gone for 2 weeks, and now I'm back, but still, I'm still disappointed because I lost. Also, I did lose all of that, but the one thing I did gain from that, I ended up hitting 10,000 views. Like I managed to, I think 10,050 something, I don't know, but I hit 10,000 views, and I'm actually really glad that I finally hit that. I don't know, I think it's from some unlisted videos that were like old, and then mostly are from my first Poppy Playtime video that I had people watching. So I'm glad, I'm grateful for that, because I am trying to like grow my YouTube channel more. But I mean, we might as well just go ahead and get started into this game right here. We're gonna be playing, if you haven't seen already, The Backrooms 1998. I'm actually really terrified to play this game, surprisingly. So I'm stalling so hard. We might as well just start. I don't really get like what the controls are. Play tape, no jump scare mode, how to load tape. I'm pretty sure it's just load game and play game and this extra modes and how to play and stuff like that. But we're just gonna go ahead and start a play tape. I'm gonna try not to talk that much, while I'm also trying to keep a nice commentary with it. So. Oh, they just getting a starter? Oh, no, never mind. You can only be saved by finding a television with VHS hints. It can hear you from your mic. No way, no way. No. Bro, there's no way he could hear me from my mic. Alright, I guess drop the commentary. We're gonna have to talk low. Be careful walking on garbage before. Bro, I don't like this game. I don't want to play. I really don't want to play. I don't even like the noises I'm getting. If you're a footsteps, that means enemy is near you. Hide. Okay. Is there a beat to this game? I didn't even find that out. You can only hide in a corner. Bro, this game is too fucking much, my nigga, bro. Alright, here we go. Let's hope for the best. I don't think I'm gonna end up doing a part two on this. I don't understand this game. I don't know. We'll find out. Let's just hope for the best. Pray for me, y'all. Just pray for me. Don't like this. What is this? What is all this? Is it gonna show like the preview, like of when like there was like I think they were skating or something like that? Alright, now it's gonna work. Okay, I was gonna say, I was hoping I didn't have to switch games because it was like lagging or something. See, I told
nice
you it
one,
was
Dre.
skating at the start. I don't know how I just
look
knew,
at these
like.
fools trying to skate. Come on, man, do something cool. You want to be famous, right? Oh yeah, Drake!
Woohoo! Bro, I'm so deep in the backrooms lore, like nobody understands. Like, I know everything, basically. I love it.
Whoa! Oh shit!
No clip. What does this mean? Backrooms 19. Alright, so if I speak, it knows where I'm at. So I'm gonna speak low. Can I get subtitles for y'all? Alright, so let's say background noise from my mic. Will that attract it too? I'm not sure. Bro, I'm so terrified. Yeah, it's only a part one to this. I can't.
Hello? Guys, you think this is funny?
No, bro, I'm too jumpy, bro. I'm too jumpy. Bro, like, why do games do this? Like, bro, if y'all don't know, whenever there's a shift button in a horror game, you have to run from something, bro. I don't like this, bro. Like, I don't like this. Like,
anyone around?
Did I see that right? Myself, fuck this game, fuck everybody, bro. You found a battery to your flashlight. I get like a signal when the game is actually starting, because if I'm just talking and they find me. Y'all heard that, right? Y'all heard that, right? Y'all heard that. I'm not tripping. I heard that, right? Is the game starting? Is the game starting right now? Bro, I can't do this, bro. Bro, I'm gonna have to find another game, bro. I'm gonna give up. Bro, there's no way. I don't wanna play. my fucking video. Why am I bitching? Like, bro, I can't do this, bro. I really can't do this, bro. Little Timmy, when he was younger, with his favorite jacket after eating his favorite lunch, fried chicken, so happy. Love you guys.
Guys, this isn't funny! Oh! Fuck you. They got titties, yo? What the fuck? Okay.
this doll. Bro, I'm not fucking with Timmy, bro. Hey, this thing got a dick on it. Strange fuse doll. Okay.
Timmy.
What's all this stuff? Oh. God, that scared me so bad. Is it? This.
guys, you think this is funny?
Shut the fuck up, nigga. Shut the fuck up.
Drake? Liam?
Fuck up, nigga.
Anyone?
Bro, shut up.
What the hell? Fucked up.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up, my nigga. Shut the fuck up. Keep talking.
feels the same.
Shut up.
This can't be real.
This isn't anti-Spyro. I don't know what the fuck this thing is.
This is fucked up. I need to get out of here right now.
Shut up, pussy. Put your fucking balls up, nigga. Grow some fucking dick or something, bro.
I gotta play. quiet. I better stay quiet. I need to control my breathing.
Bitch look like the girl from Little Nightmares, the yellow raincoat girl. What the fuck, bro? Is she still near me?
Bro, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm literally dead, bro. I'm so dead.
Yeah.
Fuck! I have nowhere to go. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go.
zombies come. Y'all don't see nothing, bro. Y'all don't see no trash. I swear to God. Okay, it's coming. Close the door! Oh, 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 close the door! Bro, he just did it. Bro. Bro, there's no way he didn't. He just said, come here. Bro, oh God, he just said, come here. Come in here. Bro, there's no way. Wait, you can't come in lockers? Wait, so if I yell right now, you won't hear me.
Ah!
Yeah, don't catch me in lockers. I just realized. So I'm practically invincible.
Ooh!
Yeah, I'm trying to get to the new area, but it's camping me. I'm gonna have to run for it.
Where is it? Oh. Is it chasing? Bro, you are a slow runner, actually. I just realized I could really outrun you. Oh, this is a pool? Is he here? Yeah. Oh! Okay, he's on me. He's actually on me. I gotta hide. Oh my god. Bro, this door. Bro. I can't run. Bro, there's no way. There's no way. Alright, so he can't keep up with me like that. I'm dying, bro. I wish there was a way to heal up in this game. Just a complete void.
Sometimes the things you see in the shadows are more than just shadows.
I see you. See, hold on. Look at the inventory. Yellow rain jacket, looks like a kid's size. I'm telling y'all, I literally said it. That is literally the girl from... Wait, because I'm gonna trip out. Alright, so I'm pretty sure at the end of Little Nightmares, the girl transformed into like this alien looking thing. Imagine if this was like the same, what if it's referencing Little Nightmares? It might be, to be honest, like... There's no, like, doubt about it. Fuck me, bro. I know something's gonna come up. Yeah. Bitch thinks she from Stranger Things. Oh, this bitch coming to me, though.
Oh!
This bitch. Bro, no, I can't even joke about it no more. Something's behind me. Bro, I don't like this game anymore. I'm about to leave. It's too much stuff. This game overwhelming. I don't even know where to go anymore. Is it coming? Bro, I literally have nowhere to go this time. It's a slow runner, though. It's literally so easy to escape this thing. Hey, watch. They already lost me. Oh, okay. Let me not. Alright. Bro, no, I'm not, bro. I'm not doing this. Bro. Just say this was a good game. It was a nice game. It has the potential possibly, but it seemed more of like a, since I do play a lot of Roblox horror games, it more so just reminds me of that, like running from something in like a designated area. Like it seems more like a Roblox game feel, like horror game feel. It doesn't feel like an actual just horror game. It's a good game though. This is nice. I actually love it, but it's just like, I don't know. After I figured out that monster couldn't chase me like that, it got less scarier, and then just all the extra stuff was like really what was like, it was the was it ambiance or ambience? I don't know. But however you pronounce it, it was just the feel of the game itself that made it scary. So I mean, if this video goes viral or like blows up or something like that, I'll gladly come back to it. Just let me know. But I think I'll just move on to the next horror game or next game that I could find. And yeah. That's really it.